boys, are we, Derek?
What can I say? I have to show my talent off somehow.
He goes the same as always, I see.
Well, I did get into the end of year tournament. That's why I'm practicing. Surely we celebrate with a quick one-on-one.
About that.
Actually, the reason why we were here was we wanted to see if you wanted to celebrate in town tonight.
All right, who else is coming?
Oh, just some others from the team, like Bill and Oliver.
Well, you could have told me earlier. I'll come.
We need to put this away then. We're going back to Sully's to get ready. Let's go.
All right, give me a second. I'm gonna shoot one more for good luck.
Come on, guys, wait up!
Whoa, whoa, you're right there, buddy.
Fine, mate. You better let go of me.
I'll let go when I know you're safe in the streets.
I don't think you know who you're messing with.
I'm messing with a dumbass drunk.
Hey. I'm sorry about that, mate. I'll get him home. He's had a bit too much to drink.
That's all good. Just get him to bed, eh?
You should really take it a little easy while you're drinking, mate.
I'm fine, mate. I could even drive home if I wanted to.
Wait, guys. I'm off, so take care, right?
Alright, we'll try.
Bitch.
Look, I know what sort of state you're in by the way you act with that bouncer.
What's that supposed to mean?
I mean, you should step it down a notch and chill out for a little bit.
Chill out? I am chilled, bro. You're the one that's trying to start something.
You know what, Derek? Do what you bloody want. Drink all the piss in the world till you pass down the streets for all I care.
Fuck you, David.
Fuck you.
I can't feel my legs!
We did everything we could. But this is it.
Clark, I'm gonna have to reject your application because you're just not suitable for the job.
Sorry, Mr. Clark, but I can't help you.
All right. Fair enough.
No, sorry.
You aren't the person we're looking for.
So, been looking through your CV there. It all matches up quite nicely with the job. Except, the main thing with this job, and what I require of you, is that, how do I put it?
You need to get yourself a pair of legs, mate.
You mother.
Boys, I knew you had it in you. This is a great moment for our team.
We couldn't have done it without you, Coach.
Yeah, Coach, we've never won anything until you came along.
Thanks, lads. Now, it was down to you in the end.
Now go out
here and celebrate.